You know, one thing that's really important is being able to balance your life. You know, sometimes in a typical week, I'd have 2 to 3 practices, and that seems like a lot, but actually, it's not really a lot because at those practices, that's when I unwind and de-stress from all the stresses you often find in university life. And, you know, that's quite important to do in university.